Hey guys, this is David Kwan. So recently I made a lot of videos, a number of videos, seven in fact, where I counter arguments raised by people against gay marriage. So there were about seven arguments that I addressed, and these arguments were like, hey, gay marriage shouldn't be legalized because marriage is for procreation, because legalizing marriage will mean legalizing polygamy, because homosexuality is a sin, it's according to the Bible, blah, blah, blah. There were a lot of those arguments, and I countered them. And I personally think I did an okay job of it. What you decide after, you know, what you decide about them is totally up to you. You're free to have your opinion. But anyway, I countered, but I didn't actually... I feel like I need to do this separate video where I argue for gay marriage and not just counter arguments against gay marriage. So in this video, I will like to point out why I think it's beneficial and it's so important and why we so need to legalize gay marriage in this country. And why legalizing gay marriage is being part of being an advocate of gay rights and gay equality. So that's what this video is for. So obviously, that up front, that's my agenda in this video. Maybe you won't like it, but you know, hope you stick around to see why I believe that's the case. The reason why this video comes so late after all my counters and all that is when I started talking about gay marriage on YouTube, I just felt like this video wasn't that necessary. I felt like it was kind of obvious, but I guess what needs to be said needs to be said, and here's me saying it. And the obvious thing is it's for equality, it's for gay equality. I feel like not allowing gay people to marry is totally discrimination. And that's where we have all these other arguments about, like, well, if it's a discrimination against gay people, well, how can you argue it's not discrimination against people, you know, who are for polygamy, people who are for bestiality, people who, you know, pedophiles and all that kind of stuff. It's just like, why aren't you connecting gay marriage, you know, gay people to that? What makes gay people so different? I guess to me it's different because homosexuality, I don't see it as morally wrong, whereas the other things can be considered pretty harmful to society. I don't know if bestiality would be harmful to society, but it's just, as a marriage thing, it just makes no sense. And yeah, let's not talk about bestiality. But the other two things, like polygamy, I made a totally separate video about, having just debate on whether polygamy should be legalized without even considering gay rights and gay marriage, because it's a totally separate debate, as I have always argued. I will argue that it has many reasons why it's harmful to society. Many reasons why the act of polygamy itself is discriminatory. And pedophilia is obviously harmful. Just that. So I view pedophilia itself as morally wrong for obvious reasons that, you know, kids in a pedophile sexual relationship are not consenting. It can't be argued that they're consenting, so therefore pedophilia can be considered a form of child molestation and a form of rape. And rape is definitely morally wrong. Homosexual, you know, gay people having sex. What is morally wrong about that? What is so harmful to society about that particular aspect? You know, if it's, like I said in my video about polygamy, that has a lot of reasons why that's harmful to society. But, you know, homosexuality, I see no harm in that. And also, homosexuals are, you know, born with that orientation. And bisexuals and transgender people and transsexual people and other queer, you know, people are born with that kind of orientation. So denying them the right to, you know, to marry, to have marriage rights, to be able to carry on their legacy without these awful, you know, not being able to have those rights is total discrimination. So for equality's sake, gay marriage is important. If you want this country to be socially progressive, gay marriage, without a question, should be you know, gay marriage should be legalized. And that's to make sure that we are a tolerant, civilized society. So that's the obvious equality argument. But going beyond equality, legalizing gay marriage has so many benefits to society overall. It costs so much more, it harms society so much more to not legalize it than to legalize it. And there's many reasons behind that, I think. I think it's the great benefit to one of the great benefits to legalizing gay marriage is in regards to children. There are many children that gets abandoned by you know, straight marriages or there's so many cases, you know, but just shunting aside, you know, gay marriage situations or gay couple situations, even in straight situations, there's so many children that get abandoned, you know. A rapist rapes a woman, that woman ends up having a child, but after giving birth, because maybe this family is Catholic and is you know, the idea of abortion is religiously immoral, so they end up having the child, gives birth, and then it, you know, this woman, maybe she's like, you know, just not able to afford rearing a child, so that child goes to foster care or an orphanage or whatever. You know, just thinking about cases like that, or cases where children are, you know, maybe, okay, here's another example, you know, there's this couple, they, you know, they get into a car accident, and these two couple end up dead, but the child was at home the whole time, so that child becomes an orphan. There's all these different scenarios and cases that's possible where children gets, you know, put into foster care. And gay marriage, gay couples that want to, you know, foster kids and adopt kids, there's now more people who can do that. There's more people who can provide a loving home to these children who were abandoned and put in foster care. That's also great, another benefit. The more benefit, I think, is a social one. If gay marriage is legalized, then obviously there will be more social acceptance of homosexuality, and that's bound to happen. And I think that'll be great, because that'll mean less stigma attached to the concept of homosexuality. And that stigma is one of the main reasons why there's so many bullying in school. And that kind of bullying is what, like, one of the highest reasons why suicide rate in high schools and junior high schools is so high. So my thinking is, if gay marriage is legalized, then there would be so much less suicides. That would be a significant impact to it. There would be so much less bullying, because it would lessen the impact of this stigma that we have about homosexuality. So that's one socially great benefit to legalizing gay marriage. Another thing is economical. These couples that, you know, these gay couples or gay married couples or parents, they now will have gay, you know, all these rights that come with marriage, and most of them are economically beneficial. So they will be able to afford more things. They will be able to better care for their children, better care for themselves, and have less likelihood of going into poverty. The more poverty there is among gay couples, the worse society is off is, you know? So there's plenty of benefits here and there. And just thinking about consequences, I feel like the benefits that we would get out of legalizing gay marriage is so much greater and so much more significant than the harms, or maybe, is there benefits to, I don't know, the harms that would be posed by not granting them gay marriage. That's the consequence issue. So with me, I think those are two compelling reasons for equality, for this society to not have discrimination as its legal policy, because I really think there shouldn't be. Society should move forward socially, and having gay people be able to marry is a part of that. And maybe, perhaps in the future, even nearer future, not only that, but maybe LGBT people should be included in the federally protected class. So they shouldn't be discriminated against in employment, in businesses, but that's a separate issue. And that's an issue that I feel really passionate about, but, you know, they sh- for equality, for gay equality, for us to maintain this tolerant society, and to become more tolerant, gay marriage should be totally legalized. And for all the consequences, all the awesome benefits that I mentioned, gay marriage should be legalized. So that's why I believe strongly, very strongly, that gay marriage should be legalized. But I also believe gay marriage is only one part of fighting for gay rights, because there's so many things that are so backwards for LGBT community. So, you know, gay marriage is one thing, but there's so many things we need to fight for the LGBT community.